Welcome back, everybody. The state land department is trying to figure out what to do with the Kaiwa Ridge Trail, probably better known to you as the Lanikai Pillbox Trail. The department is asking people to give the state feedback if they like the trail or not and how it can be approved. Probably more tourists on it and visitors nowadays than locals, always jammed there. You can respond a couple different ways. First, there will be a community meeting on January 23rd at Kaiwa Elementary from 7 to 9 p.m., or you can fill out an online survey. We posted a link to that. It's found on our website, khon2.com.